Data's Denver moves forward with a proposal to ban smoking and vaping on the 16th Street Mall. The council agreed to have a final vote Monday night. Supporters say it's a matter of clean air. Opponents say it actually targets homeless people and workers who like to smoke there.